problem yet.
I'm free.
Be careful. She's still around here somewhere.
What are your dreams, little man? What fantasies can I make true? What desires will you paint upon my canvas?
Masira Neshandi.
King, and we shall taste your dreams together. And you, princess? I know the dreams you dream. Your mind traveling distant lands, your body trapped in this cold place. We are not so distant, child. We share many desires.
Concubines around here somewhere.
We just lost our way out of here.
But why would you want to go? Now that wouldn't be polite. Not for a guest.
Where is she?
Just wait for my prince.
Just
beginning to feel sorry for Ahriman. I mean, he's been trapped with her for 1,000 years? About the dream being dead.
She's right. The dream of this place is past.
You mean you're giving up?
No. Ahriman will still be stopped, but not for the past.
You better not give up. There's no way you're gonna look so good if you end up covered in corruption and spouting stuff about Ahriman.
I look good, huh?
Oh, don't tell me you don't know. I've never met a beautiful woman who didn't know she was beautiful.
And I've never met a man who used flattery unless he wanted something.
You have such a suspicious mind.
No, I'm just nowhere near as naive as you think I am.
Much as I hate to break the dream, how do we get out of here?
We'll have to go down the outside of the tower. I think we can get out over there. I haven't got time to admire the view.
Hey, it might be the last thing I see, so I might as well enjoy it. First.
After you?
I don't think you're naive.
Yes, you do. You agree with the concubine on that.
Well, that's the only thing we agree on. I mean, I certainly don't find her attractive.
Uh-huh.
I don't. I really don't find the concubine attractive.
And you think I need to know this because...
Because you obviously don't believe me.
I just don't know why you're trying to convince me.
Why do I find her attractive?
I don't know.
She's made out of slime.
Beauty's more than skin deep.
And she's a lunatic.
shun me.
Now.
directional help here.
To get here, the things I would do to remain.
Elika! Let's get out of here.
Down there, you're not coming out.
Look out!
place while you still can. See what powers I have.
She's all yours. Come on. She's
she said on us.
We will have to face them.
better, Elika?
Palace rooms are three large halls across three floors. The concubine has probably taken the top floor as her own.
Any way we can tell what's real and what's not?
Just use your instincts.
Those would be the same instincts that led me into this mess.
Law of averages. You've got to be right sometime.
Guests, shall we begin the dance?
Help me, help me, rescue me from my father, rescue me from the naughty god. Oh, I will, my daughter. I will forget my gold, forsake my destiny, live as a pauper, as a prince.
Forget about her. It's time to think about me. You're strong in body.
I'll try and hang on to that. It seems to be coming in handy.
We need to go to the next floor. That plate should take us there.
Are you in any shape to...
How much more time do you think we have left? We must keep going.
Thank you.
time is almost run. Armin's escape draws me.
Come on!
It is Armin's will.
The next floor is the last one.
Then we'll have her cornered.
Or I you. You have a choice. Walk into the web or walk away. Armin will clear a path for you. You can leave.
Yeah, and he's the trustworthy type, Armin. He'll just let us go so we can warn everyone he's about to get out. Silence speaks volumes. Grounds are there?
What would you sacrifice for?
This had better work.
Lunatic.
I knew you'd save me.
What if I'd fallen unconscious again?
Oh, I didn't think of that.
Well, little man, you took the test. You failed!
Thank you.
I have no choice.
You're right. Let's get out of here. After all this, I'll get you those carpets you wanted.
What carpets?
You know, redecorate the palace like you've been saying.
I'm not the concubine. She's gone. You're stuck with me. That wasn't an illusion either.
Let's get out of here. Was designed to drive a wedge between us. You said it yourself.
Some of it was true, though. I do serve my people, and I...
Hey, I'm looking for a way out of here without a dark god chasing me across the desert, all right? Don't worry about me, princess.
No, of course not. We'll finish this, and then you can find your donkey.
And you can get back to ruling your people. Everything back as it was. Just as you want.
Well, we haven't finished this yet.